What's going on, G.I. Joe's and Barbies? For this episode, I'm coming at you with John Romero's one, Sigil. I'm going to be playing the fourth level with beautiful tombs, so let's get started.
Dude, go die, you piece of garbage. Die. I'm not dealing with your crap, you realize that? I like this music, though.
This music.
Three hits. Wow. I have a bad feeling about this. You have nothing on me. Okay, what's this map titled? Paths of... Actually, you know what? I'll read it to you after I kill the amps. Yeah, I can't read the title while I'm shooting at the same time. Okay, come on. Go die in a fire. Wow, I can't believe I waste away that ammunition over one enemy. Terrible. Alright, you're not gonna pass. You're gonna fail. See if I can try to... Yeah. Try to get to this room without collecting the potions. Well, I mean, like, make my jump without hitting the potions. That's what I mean. Alright. Well, I... Activate that now. Okay. Well, we're making progress. At least for now. Okay. Holy cow. No, I have to save ammunition. Thank you. Yeah, that's what you get. Is this a secret? Yep, it is. I would not be surprised that it is. Alright. Alright, now, Paths of Wretchedness. Okay. It's map 4, episode 5. Just to give you a heads up. Okay. I think we can go ahead and proceed now. Ew. Alright. Get out of here. You want some? Why'd you do that? That shouldn't even happen. I can't see anything. I feel like I've been blindfolded. I don't know why I just did that. Okay. I gathered something, so... Yeah, go ahead, crush me. Try me as hard as you can. I did it! I got something, yay. This is getting really annoying. I can't even... I'm supposed to go about doing this stuff. Nope. I'm not going back in there. No. I am not risking my life. Okay, I got the blue key. This is fun. Punching wall. I'm not like punching an enemy, rather, it's like I'm hitting it with my rifle, hitting it through the bars. It's funny, isn't it? Okay. I got the yellow key. Yeah, I think these maps get harder as you move along. You got a problem here, bud? I'm pretty sure you do. Loser. You're a loser, baby. Yeah, that's what you are. You're a loser, baby. So why don't they kill you? It's funny, isn't it? Okay, we missed an item on this map. you're dead. There's that last item. Okay, I need to. I'll just use my rocket. Oh, and they give you pure auto map. That's lovely. Alright, well, we got two monsters. Yeah, I know they're the last two are the Lost Souls, so. I mean, I don't think it's gonna matter. I finished it. Well, I have to get the secret. There we go. Alright. Oh, that's my reward. Okay. Okay. That was a little bit lengthy map, but you know what? I've made a lot longer maps than this. 6 hours long, 20,000 monsters, or 15,000 or something, but, yeah. So, anyways, I mean, it's going to be interesting to see what the next level is going to be like, which I'll be doing that in the next episode, so. Anyways, if you enjoyed this, make sure you leave a like, leave your thoughts in the comments, and make sure you subscribe for more awesome content. Thank you for watching. I hope that all of you have a good one.